Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature. I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party, are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party, come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create. Stop! Stop the rover!
You can't do this, Jeong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what happened on a coup. This doesn't have to end like that.
We can talk this out. Nobody needs to get hurt.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jeong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Feros has. The Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jeong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
Can't you see the inherent potential in this colony? Think of the promotional opportunities.
Opportunities? What the hell are you talking about?
They recovered from an alien attack on a frontier world. Add that to your company profile.
Well, yeah. No one's ever gone broke playing the champion of humanity card.
Sadly, you'd probably make a killing. But if it will let us get back to our lives, I'm for it.
It just might work. Wait, no, but the infected colonists will throw a bit of a wrench in that plan. No, they need to disappear.
You can't just kill the colonists. It's not their fault.
If you kill only the Thorian, it might be enough to stop the infection. Maybe.
It's worth a try, but I don't know if I can avoid harming the colonists.
There has to be another way.
Maybe there is. Come and talk to me before you leave, Commander.
Just make sure there's no evidence when you're done.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
I was there anyway. It was the least I could do.
Well, I appreciate it. Here, you've certainly earned this. Thanks again, Commander.
I'm glad you've decided to help us. I think there's a way to avoid killing the colonists.
What'd you have in mind?
I think you could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path. Good luck.
Thank you.